All right, back inside the First Alert Weather Center, wrapping up a very hot weekend. Temperatures on Sunday topping 90 degrees. That's the fourth consecutive day we've seen 90 degrees or higher. We'll keep it going again on Monday, perhaps even Tuesday as well. Here's one of the reasons. Nothing going on. Clear skies, at least across a good part of South Florida. You look south, though, you can see a little twist in the atmosphere. This is a low pressure system generating some rain. It'll stay to our south, though, and the orange, representing the dry air, will stick around. So Monday, back to work and school. Temperatures at 7 a.m., steamy start in the upper range of the 70s by high noon, at least 89. The forecast tomorrow near 90. Then tomorrow night, beautiful sunset, but still warm. Temperatures in the low 80s. Beach and boating looks great on Monday. Seas just 1 to 2 feet. Inland water's nice and smooth. Your First Alert 7-day forecast again Monday. Gorgeous, but hot. Same story on Tuesday. We head toward Wednesday and Thursday, some clouds by the weekend, maybe some rain.